charge. Steve, for a long time last year, the Warriors really didn't have a true backup point guard. You know, they started the year with Tony Douglas, but eventually traded him as the season went on. And I think part of that, I'd love to hear what you have to say, is because they thought that Dre could run the second unit.
Yeah, I thought so, too. I thought that was some of the thinking there. And they did bring in.